grew up in a hockey rink, and winter was always my favorite season. And when I was 4 years old, I took up snowboarding, and it was always something that I got to do on the side. And whenever I wasn't in the hockey rink, I had my mom drive me out to the ski hill to go have some fun with my friends. Unfortunately, when I was 16, I lost my leg in a wake surfing accident. It was your standard Monday afternoon. Me and my friends had the day off from work. We were up at my cottage in Point Barrow and just hopped in to go for one last little rip and try a no rope 360. And as luck would have it, that was the time. And a little bit of miscommunication between me and the driver, and he put the boat in reverse, and I got caught by the swim platform right here, which kind of saved my life. My feet went up against the back transom, and I fought to keep them there for a minute, but my left foot got sucked under. They pulled me onto the boat. They tried tourniqueting my leg with t-shirts to stop the bleeding, and they asked me what my mom's cell phone number was, and I replied with just 911. I looked at my mom and I asked her how bad my ankle was, and she said, "Oh, like, it's not bad. I can still see the bone. It's intact." She was just trying to keep me calm. I said, "Will I be able to snowboard this winter?" And she said, "Yeah, for sure." And then, unfortunately, it wasn't that winter that I was able to get back on snow. A few more bumps in the road were planned for me. What kind of pointed me towards Paris Snowboard Cross, my good friend Arthur Simpson, who was actually on the boat that day and helped pull me out of the water. He sent me a video about Sochi 2014, and it was them trying to get the snowboarding into the Paralympics. And I signed the petition saying, "Yeah, do it." And then it got in, and I was very excited. And I said, "That's what I'm going to do." And I kind of knew that that's where I wanted to go with my life. And my mom said to me when I was in the hospital, "You can either lie here and like have your friends come visit you. And at first, everyone's going to come visit you, but eventually everyone has to get back to their lives. So do you want to get back to living your life, or do you want to just kind of sit around and let it end?" And I decided I want to live, I want to go out, I want to keep doing the same stuff. And so I got in the gym and got stronger, and I never let it really slow me down. 2013, I was back on my snowboard for the whole winter, just riding. And within the first couple turns, it was like, "Oh, I've been doing this since I was 4 years old. This feels the exact same as it always has." And it's just been a whirlwind kind of ride.